In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, all thanks and praise be to Allah, the Lord of the mankind. Our dear students, peace be upon you all and good morning. Let's start our English session today for third secondary scientific and literary section. Unit 1, lesson 6 and 7, now and then. Now and then. Our new structure today is about past habits. We use to, followed by the verb in the infinitive form, to talk, to talk about things that, to talk about things that were true in the past. But they aren't usually true now. To talk about past habits, we can use to, followed by the verb in the infinitive form, to talk about things that were true in the past, but they aren't true or aren't usually true now. In another way, we can use to, followed by the verb in the infinitive form, to talk about someone accustomed to doing, something in the past. To talk about someone accustomed to doing something in the past, but they don't do that now. To talk about someone accustomed to doing something in the past, but they don't do that now. It no longer happens. For example, Mr. Ahmed used to smoke. It means that he doesn't smoke now. Mr. Ahmed used to smoke. It was his past habit. It was Mr. Ahmed's past habit that he used to smoke, so he doesn't smoke now. Another one, films used to be black and white. Films used to be black and white. It means that but they are in colors now. Children used to be more polite. Children used to be more polite. It means that they are so rude now. How to change these sentences into negative? To change these sentences into negative, Mr. Ahmed used. It's a verb in the past. How to change the verb in the past into negative? Can say Mr. Ahmed didn't. After didn't, the verb must be in the infinitive form. So Mr. Ahmed didn't what? Didn't use to smoke. It means that he smokes now. It means that he smokes now. Films used to be black and white, but they are in colors now. To change it into negative, we can say films. We are talking about the past, so we must use didn't. Films didn't. The verb must be in the infinitive form, as we said. Films didn't use to be in colors. It means that they are in colors now. They are in colors now. Children used to be more polite. We can say children. We are talking about the past, so we use didn't. Children didn't use to be so rude. When we use to followed by the verb in the infinitive form to talk about past habits. To change it into negative, we use didn't use to. Didn't use to. How to use this form in question? When we are talking about the past, we can use did. So, did Mr. Ahmed or did he? If we have did or didn't, the verb must be in the infinitive form. So, did he use to smoke? Did he use to smoke? Another one. Did films use to be in colors? If we have did, the verb must be in the infinitive form. That we say yes or no question. If you wanna make a WH question, it can ask you about what did you use to do in the past, in your free time, in the past. That's a yes or no question, but what, when, where, and so on, they are WH question. To sum up, to talk about past habits, we can use subject, used to, followed by the verb in the infinitive form. But in negative, we use subject, didn't use to, infinitive form. To write a yes or no question, yes or no, did subject use to infinitive form? WH, we can say question word, plus this 4. Question word. Did subject use to infinite. That was our lesson today about past habits. So we used to talk about things that were true in the past, but they aren't usually true now. Or talk about someone accustomed to doing something in the past, but they don't do that now. To change the sentence into negative, we use didn't used to. To write a question, we use did or question word, did subject used to the verb in the infinitive form. Thanks for listening and goodbye.